Alright, hey guys, Dave Jr. here. So basically, I did some work off camera. I got the store going. I sold some other stuff. So basically, I'll keep it on that camera. Yeah, I got a little bit of work done. The Heston filled up. I started doing some baling. I might change those rear wheels or sell the chrome. I don't know. So, I mean, the sooner I sell it, the more money I'm going to make on it. Done, so he can stop wasting. I'm not sure if machine's on or not. Alright, well, I can't tell if that's blowing smoke or not. Sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't. I also sold like a trailer a week, got 8 grand from that. So, basically, what I'm just gonna do right now is just bring this thing right on to the next to it, just empty it out right into a tipping spot, right into the tip grate. So this is episode 4 of Goldcrest Valley, but episode 2 with it being, I want to say rebooted, but that's not the right word to say. The second episode of it being done. Now, I want to sell this combine, but I'm not going to sell it until I'm sure I can pay for the new Holland with it. Because this thing's really old, it has a lot of hours on it. I mean, it came with the farm, okay? I guess I can give it that much, but I can give it that much that, yeah, it came to the farm. But it's not the nicest machine ever. I'm going to be completely honest. Now, we need to just take care of a little quick business that I'm glad I didn't do before I realized, I went over my time limits. That's actually what happened, so I went over the time limit. Now, I don't have a trailer, like, for animals, so I'm gonna go get my little surprise. Now, I don't think we're gonna be doing anything with them for a little bit, but I am just gonna buy them. Now, you might know what I'm doing, you might not. So it's 100 bucks for the fee for transport. Okay, it's 100 bucks an animal for transporting. Sorry, 10 animals. Extra grand. So there we go. Now we've got some more livestock. Pigs, to be exact. But, whoa! But, yeah. So we'll use a little bit of our stock to give to the pigs. The rest of it will just be, oh my gosh, yeah, if I go too fast, this thing will just spin out. The way I drive this thing around. See what's on the, see what's on the radio, if it'll connect. I'll shut it off. It doesn't always connect. Now, basically, plan is, get the plan is get something, but I forget. Do the work, get 100% discount on the fields. So honestly, it's gonna be worth it. Alright, this guy's almost done, so that means that's about to get sold. This guy I'll drive back and we'll start taking care of our pigs. I just remembered I'm gonna need water as well, but I'm gonna need the Joskin to do that. And I think I used up. I didn't use up all of them. Okay. There. Oh, you know what? Oh, wait. I'm gonna need a bale trailer. I don't know if that... Bale trailer. Just realized we're gonna actually have to save our bales for the pigs. So yeah, I have to bring back after baling. So I can either bring this all the way back or finish baling. So I think I'm gonna finish baling. Spitting bales, so that's good. Why, but whatever. Oh, the straw texture. You can't really miss it. Like, you know it's straw. When you see this color, you know it's straw. Especially if it's on a field. You might be able to mistake it with wheat if you have both piled next to each other, but I don't think wheat is this color. I think the wheat has a little bit of a darker color. You might be all mistaken, but I highly doubt it. But yeah, I think the straw piles are grain. So yeah, it's definitely a great addition. And, speaking of additions, I think it's just going to get put away as soon as I'm done this field. But I guess we're playing wheat for our next harvest. I just realized I should have plowed everything first, but of course I didn't. So, whatever. We won't plow this round, but I will plow the next round. Basically, the video is just going to start getting longer. As soon as I get a phone, videos are going to start like maybe 30 minutes to an hour long episodes, because honestly those are more fun to watch, and not a lot of YouTubers do that, so I think it's different than I'm going to be doing now. So different brings in views, so I'm not just trying to do this to get views. For you haters out there who just like to annoy people about dumb stuff. I'm not trying to just do this to get views, okay? I'm just letting you know that right now. This is a hobby, so don't give me crap about stuff, okay? Hey, I just don't feel like listening to it. I'm just gonna run the back here. I don't think it really matters. No, it's just the wrong big pack. Now, I need to get to the shop quick, so I grab the bale trailer and the forks. Now, I have 3 pigs, so this is going to be very slow. Plan is to have about 300 pigs, and then start selling. And also, I think 1 trailer load from each harvest is also going to be brought to the pigs. That way, they've got some, tips or anything, you know, so, thanks for watching.